Yeah, they're not going to jail.
What's up?